Water flows from a higher point to a lower point. And that's no secret, is it? But would I be wrong if I said it can flow higher than where it started from? What do you think? Here, let's see how this anti-gravity fountain is made.